this song was literally on the first we played before these guys were even in the band. How's it changed? It sounds
just Sam on his own.
But it's me lonely on me in my bedroom.
With a ukulele.
Yeah.
And cry me a best.
Yeah. This song now sounds bigger. The guitar layers that Austin's introduced onto it has given it this round sound. But the riff is just so, how hasn't it been done before? And I'm so happy that I was just there at that moment in time, so happy to play it. And I love it. That's why we opened it. It's a fucking great song.